Yes.
Do this.
Hit them where it hurts.
Cabal.
Excellent work, as always. You remind me of myself when I was... I've gone soft. Never mind. Keen for a better picture of this area. Patience was never one of her virtues, I'm afraid. We need someone there on the double. there's no substitute for eyes on the ground. If you could suss out enemy capabilities in this area, I'd be much obliged.
Thank you.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know what to do.
Let's do this.
Hit them where it hurts. Excellent work, as always. You remind me of myself when I was... I've gone soft. Never mind. Comms gear is very particular about how it wants to operate. Find these supplies for me, won't you? We'll make it work. picking up some aberrations in reality. We both know what that means.
Here come the Taken again.
At this point, I could set my watch by them.
Another win against the Taken.
A top-notch operation, as I've learned to expect from you.
Hang on long enough. This lander is ours.
Do as you see fit. I trust your methods.
Devrim, guess what? The Cabal lost everything. And I mean everything.
Yet another devastating blow to their morale. Brilliant. Hawthorne has concerns about the area detailed here. She certainly has a nose for trouble. Perhaps you'd be kind enough to follow up.
That giant shank made up of servitor parts called? Saber 2, right? I wonder if you can make a giant servitor from a bag of shank parts.
This area. Patience was never one of her virtues, I'm afraid. We need someone there on the double. Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know what to do.
Oh!
do this.
Hit them where it hurts.
All the vents. Here we go.
I say about you, Guardian. You do things big, and you do them with style. Manifest attached for a supplies run, if you'd be so kind.
Thank you.
I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
They still think they can outrun us?
Names all over it.
Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done. breeding a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
They still think they can outrun us? Debrim. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Thank you. Yes. Welcome, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
On the walls was terrible. I hope I never have to do it again.
The Artemis one.
And I can work with her.
So has it always been. Interesting little old find. Hardly any encryption at all. I'll have to investigate later.
Just gonna take a minute here.
Underway. Transfer. Hi there. Whenever you need me again, Guardian. Hi again, Guardian.
Thank you.
What catches your eye? If the seven stars won't have you, why should I?
Teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
That glimmer has our names all over it. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Thank you.
comms network requires constant attention. Manifest attached for some materials that will make this all just a little bit easier.
Thank you. cabal again? With that blasted, rock-shaking, concentration-shattering machinery!
Accessing node 7874A. Corrupted. Accessing node 7874B.
Something's still missing. There is one thing that comes to mind. Tough to come by. But then again, that's the kind of thing you're built for. Do not touch our wares, Guardian. They are only there for the pleasure of the eye.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
Thank you.
Mad Legion. What are the Cabal doing here?
I am monitoring Vex transmissions. It appears that the Vex are repelling a Cabal incursion at your present location.
Yes, but what are they doing here?
The Vex are currently calculating probabilities to that question. Response will be forthcoming.
I looked like a commander of some sort.
That's correct, friendly ghost. That commander was Kargus, an elite Cabal Scion who caused significant damage to the Vex Collective in this time stream.
This sounds bad.
Making the elimination of Kargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Kargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Kargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
There's Cargan.
Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that conflux to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex place, and I'll try a counter hack.
Thank you.
firewall in place. That should slow him down. Second protocol in place, but he's getting faster. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
What can I do for you, Warlock? The schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence. The mystery is the thing. You never know what.
Anything I can get you, just say the word. You know where to find me. Do you always stand there saying nothing?